It's interesting going to a city that's had conflict recently, and conflict transformation is very important, especially in recent times with a lot of conflicts over the last 20 years, and I thought it would be very important to see firsthand here. Seeing the city itself and like going to the parades and really a cultural immersion has really helped like understand Belfast, and especially the field trips out of the city really helped understand like we crossed the border to Ireland, and that for Australians, yeah, that's crazy because we have no land borders. Going to Derry, Londonderry, that was also very interesting for us, and to see the culture differences and similarities and the way it's transformed the city and the people there, it's just very interesting. It's a living case study of conflict transformation, and that's very important for the world that we're going into now, a lot of social changes and social pressures to really help out with the community and not just end the conflict, but build on it and really help. It puts in perspective a lot of the theory that we've been looking at back home in Australia, and you look at other case studies around the world, and this is great to have this practical knowledge where we say, I've been there, I've seen this, and it's really great. Like we saw the peace walls, we saw the murals. It's just really great to be able to interact and see that.